I waited till dark to make my ultimate double chocolate chip Evelyn's Kitchen cookies. And I will wrap it in gold flakes, so you won't want to miss this. Black cocoa powder, flour, baking powder, some salt, and my favorite, double chocolate chips. We're gonna do three big scoops because I like my cookies extra big. First we bake, then we devour. Add a small pinch of salt.
Now we carefully add our gold leaf.
Here it is, our Evelyn's Kitchen double chocolate chip cookie with our special gold leaf on top. Here we go.
It's so chocolatey.
Magnifique.